Toronto, the Toronto's forward move. Dominic Moore goes for a tumble over Matt Zuccarello as the little Norwegian gets his hip gymnastic move here off the hip check.
He's a pretty elusive guy. He's able to dance around a lot of people, especially when it's that chip and chase or a self-pass, but Zuccarello slows down just enough, and he gets the hip in a real good spot.
They're on Tierney, and he strips him. And now a big hit by McDavid on Sorensen.
Physical in this series, and you see him turn, come back the ice, boom, right there as he catches Sorensen not looking in the tracks. No puck in play, could have easily been an interference.
Ethan Gerby now back in his own zone. A heavy hit on Franz Nielsen.
Throw his body
there
around.
There you go again. One more try.
That's it this time. Oh, this time he gave it back to him. You called it. Weber got him. Oh, you like that, don't you?
I love it. It's great.
And that's just what Pavel did. Sucked him right in, didn't he?
It's so close to him and fools him. He sucked him in and then drilled him with a shoulder right in the chest. And it's like fishing, boy. He bobbled that thing in front of him. His eyes lit up bigger than saucers.
Hoffman with a loose puck at center ice. A hit for Turris. Who's leaping around Zuccarello, who sends him flying.
Here's Kyle Turris gets hit by Matt Zuccarello. Watch when Turris goes to the ice. He's going to land right on his hand. You see him holding his right hand against his body as he spins, and you see the first thing that lands is his right hand. And
take a check like that before. Look at this! Wow! Well, I think that answered all questions about the intensity of the Oilers.
The end of the game, St. Louis, that's just a massive hit, and he takes the brunt of it. And at the other end, Jonathan Quick tapped every single LA Kings player as they
got by Salo to Mason Raymond, who was backing him up. Marchand took a run, and Raymond went down and got him low.
Because Marchand, he's done it a couple times going down. He did it to Daniel in game four. And there's Raymond.
Flings the puck all the way through both corners. Forsberg decides he'll be the hitter instead of the hitty. Adam McQuaid going after the puck, and Philip Forsberg decided he would be the hitter instead of the hitty. And down goes the 209-pound Adam McQuaid with a free short flight.
Pace is picked up here, 3 minutes to go, and a good back check there. Takes the puck away from Venture. Huge hit by Forsberg. A big hit like this, but he catches Van Riemsdyk.
Beat Pekka-Rinne as we watch Philip Forsberg stand up James Van Riemsdyk. I don't.
Now Molson in the far corner for Eichel behind the net. Eichel tried to pass it back to Molson, gets the puck back, just shoves Hamilton to the ice.
Put up his power on his skates. And right here, man's going to come and try to take the body, knock him off the puck. No, he just drops his shoulder into him, knocks him.
Come out at the blue line getting blocked. Collision right at the blue line between Kessler and Granlund.
Granlund stepped in and just drilled Ryan Kessler in the left shoulder. And then Ryan, you mentioned, John, that Ryan Kessler went immediately to the Ducks locker room. Here's one more look at the hit. It was a good shoulder to shoulder.